At World Sailing's annual conference, major decisions are made that shape the future direction of the sport. The 2019 edition in Bermuda is no different. This year, the type of windsurfer equipment that will be used at the Paris 2024 Olympic Games in the men's and women's events will be confirmed. Earlier on this year, at the mid-year meeting, World Sailing's Council rejected selecting the equipment for Paris 2024 until sea trials were conducted with a full evaluation on the options available. World Sailing invited classes and manufacturers to tender foiling and non-foiling options. An events and equipment committee appointed working party evaluated seven proposals before creating the shortlist. The RSX, the equipment for Tokyo 2020, the Glide, the iFoil, WinFoil 1 and the Formula Foil were on the shortlist. These tenders advanced to the sea trials. Lake Garda hosted 19 world-class sailors, the working party and tender representatives. On Lake Garda, the sailors sailed the boards in a range of conditions, from 5 to 25 knots, before offering their feedback to the working party. The working party evaluated each tender on its cost, the quality of its production, the potential formats that could be used at events, its appeal to sailors, and much more. The working party recommendation was that the iFoil should be at Paris 2024, and the equipment committee supported their recommendation at their meeting in Bermuda. World Sailing's Council, the main decision-making body of the International Federation, voted on the recommendation on Friday the 1st of November. 31 members voted in favour of the iFoil, with 8 against and 2 abstentions. The decision will be ratified at the annual general meeting, and it is then all eyes on the Paris 2024 Olympic windsurfing competition.